My turn to go first?
Yep.
Oh, and I deck up to River Wobble on the bloody please. Monica?
Your turn?
Yeah. Get up? I thought my sleeve was split. Freak.
Right in the lumpian.
Ooh.
And attack?
Take it.
Ooh,
hello. Oh, hello, Glendios, you bastard.
We stop. Turn.
I lost the legend. Right. Then call me Hollow.
Yep.
And I'll just attack with the Hollow.
I'll take it.
Goodbye, you bastard. So, can't deal with you.
Stand in the rock. Right.
Okay.
An attack.
Take it.
Check. Crit.
Damn it! First check, critical trigger. And second. Damn it, there was another copy of the legend.
Two. I believe you have one more left.
Two, actually.
What?
I'm going for what I call. No, actually, I'm not going to go for the mini break. Yeah, I'm going to go for the mini break.
Okay.
Into Vortex. So, attack you for 11.
Aren't you mean 16?
Oh, yeah, sorry, 16 too, correct.
I'll take it.
Draw trigger. 5,000 power will go here.
Yep.
And then I draw one. Critical trigger. Crit here. Power here.
First, stun trigger. Power here. Stun this. Crit trigger. Both here. Oh, yeah, take one more.
Yeah. How much you already at 18? Ooh. Although it's in there, I'm at 19. 18,
24.
Is it my turn?
Stand in there.
Wow. I think I've gone nearly through half of my crits already.
Ride the Glendios.
I thought you were on limit break. My ultimate break.
Yeah. Maestro first.
Oh shit.
Glendios' skill.
Yeah, it lets all
lock. When I call over first. Turn of war. I'm going to use my unicorn skill. Turn of lost. Place it in the soul.
I was hoping to get ripped.
Lock.
Oh, I'm going to use him.
And then blend your skill. And then break. Omega lock.
This is why I hate fucking Glendios. Why, oh, why don't you just play against this?
Cold line. I'm sure she got skill. So measure my first attacks. Or 15 because. England use attacks. Yep.
You know what? I'm not going to take the bloody risk.
First. Heal trigger. So it doesn't matter how hard we see.
And go. Get him back next turn. Get him back next turn. Generation Strife.
Yeah, the thing about that, some people are wondering why I have Aqua Force in this stack. Two player cards. Yeah. Right. Anyone who's never seen this card, Glendios makes Reproach units Link Joker.
Yeah, well, I'm striding into Vortex Desire, so call me that Dragon Newt.
Yeah.
Vortex Dragon into Vortex Desire. I would love that. And then I'm going to use his skill. So, let that over. So, yeah, you know the drill, it's great. If it hits, I can chase creature, so we're going to have Kagero in my Vanguard circle, but there's only one unit I can't chase.
Really?
Yeah, just be creature or us.
Oh. Yeah, I know, I'll take it.
First, second, third, critical. Everything to my Vanguard.
First.
Yeah, that's a card you got for me.
Second.
Or Dayusha.
Yeah, look at your card. And this is...
That's gone. So that's the end of my turn. And they stay fogging off until the end of my next turn.
Mm-hmm.
So he doesn't get another neck lock.
Call. Call and talk.
That's right.
So boost an attack.
I'm going to do this.
You realize the danger before it happens.
Yep. Although I really should have saved it for that bloody god.
Then deal with attacks.
What was it going to use for?
18.
Take the real guard hit. Not this one.
Heal trigger.
Part
of Maelstrom. Stun trigger. Part of Maelstrom. Stun. Mountain.
Chant.
25.
Oh god. Critical.
That's the end of my turn. And then your turn.
Draw. We're gonna put that there.
Okay. Just being down that one line has given you problems.
You're right, it's giving me problems and I hate it! I'm going to Legion. Here's where all my bullshit is gonna come into play. Oh, why do you know? Look at that. Right at the very bloody bottom.
Oh, yeah.
Ouch. He's very jaggy. Yeah.
Which I think I know what's happening next. Can you?
Here's the thing, my friend. I still can! Charger Blast? Pedasona. One.
This?
Two. Three.
The flip into the deflect.
And obviously he gets 3,000 power creep with the drop zones. It's another 1,000. And I want to call this. Yeah, that's all right.
Okay.
No, actually not, no. I need the boost.
Yes, he does.
So 26 for your vendor?
Is that more?
Nope.
And you retire two of my rear guards?
Yeah. And I'm at 20,000 for my Legion.
Oh, wait, oh yeah.
Yeah. 2 units. 3,000 each.
I'll do this.
Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's not going for
it. Damn you.
Guard.
It's on my turn. I can't do this back. Next turn, I'm hopefully going to open up on you.
Stride.
Okay.
Omega looks Glendios. I can do something. I can use a skill.
Oh crap.
I can only do one card because that's I only have one reverse unit.
Okay.
But that's all I need.
Okay, here you are.
I'm not locking your field. That last space, put the top part of your deck on that.
Locked?
Yep.
Shit.
26.
I hit you.
Because that takes out a Bowie boost. Crit, puff the maelstrom. Hard maelstrom. 21 because.
Generation guard. Because I have more units. Yeah. Yay, plus 20.
End turn. What's that RGB up here?
Up there?
Yeah.
It's not.
Or heal trigger.
You son of a bitch.
What the heck? Well, we'll know at the end of this match. We'll know at the end of this match.
Is this in the generation zone? Right, that's it. I had a play enough.
You've been being triggered.
I've had a flipping enough.
Why?
I'm going into Novel Vlog. And then I'm just going to retire him for that. No, I'll take the tradition and stuff, so.
Yeah.
I'm lucky for me. I still have an unflip unit. So.
Just to be sure, it's with zeros or great ones or higher?
You cannot use great ones or higher.
Great ones or higher?
Yes, so no P guards.
Okay.
That I don't like the sound of. And also your triggers are
Well,
yeah.
Pretty
close. What if I use Chrono Skill, but you seem to that? Actually, no, I'll talk to him later. Talk to him after. All three Whirlwind gets plus 3,000 because of my Vanguard's Perdition. 12, 16. Here.
Okay.
And then I'll have 26. Scale.
One pass. Oh, it's an edge attack, right?
Yeah. And I got my one pass.
Oh, that's GG.
Oh, look, I'm in here.
Well, for me. And
the other one with that. And just to clarify for this, based on a mark, bloody predicted, It was right. It was a crit. It was a heal trigger.
I think I did okay for remembering this deck. Oh my.